10 tonight, check this out. An Area veteran has repainted, restored a fighter plane used by the Air Force back in the Korean War. It's an F-86L on display outside of Appleton's American Legion Post 38. You may have seen it. Well, a veteran by the name of Paul Krysek spent about 2 weeks repainting the jet. Says he still has to add some stripes to the wings and a few other details, but spruced it up.